find the release film. Unwind the VHB tape. Go to die cut. Here, die cut. And remove the die cut wastage.